In this race, give you real value. Sharkey just won in 3 and 3 at Lewiston. That's a big mile over at the Lewiston Fairgrounds. Fox Valley Jammin', royally bred son of Sportsmaster from a Jake Lobel mare, owned by one of the most prominent owners in our sport today, with the top trainer driver Irv Miller at the lines. Looks like a real value to me. They're at the gate. Gates on the move. Jerry's Boy, Junior Price, ML's Boy, Mike Rogers. GA's Broadway J, Alan Bowen, Sharkey, Danny Moore, Fox Valley Jam, and Irv Miller. Gates on the move for the 7th. Republican Party, the trophy sponsor. Here they come. They're off and pacing. A good start for the 2-year-olds. ML's Boy drives out quickly. He's got a broken head bulb, but Mike Rogers is going to make the front with him. ML's Boy, the 5-time winner, has the lead by a length and a half. Sharkey's Racing second. Looming up on the outside third, Fox Valley Jammin'. Fourth on the inside, Jerry's Boy. And at the back is GA's Broadway J as they swing out of the turn and race up the backstretch. ML's a Boy, the Sportsmaster gelding, leads by a length and a half. And now driving powerfully up on the outside, Fox Valley Jammin' with the challenge. First quarter, 29 and 4/5 of a second. ML's Boy on the inside. Fox Valley Jammin's not going to make the top. He's going to look for the rail. Hasn't found a hole yet. Now he's going to try to drop in there behind Sharkey, and he gets the job done. Off the 3/8, they're at the head of the stretch. Up front, it's ML's Boy by a length and a quarter. Sharkey still second. Fox Valley Jammin' didn't quite find the rail. He's still parked out there third. Racing fourth on the inside, Jerry's Boy. They race past the half now. Into the lower turn, over to the 5/8 we go. ML's Boy was off the half, 59 3/5 of a second. Remember now, folks, the track record for 2-year-old colts and geldings, 2 minutes flat. They're off the half in 59 3. It's ML's Boy by a length and a half. Sharkey's still right there second. Fox Valley Jammin' third on the inside. Jerry's Boy moves up on the outside now third. Right on his back, here comes Alan Bowen with GA's Broadway J. He's second over, has cover. Only 4 lengths separate the field with a quarter of a mile to go. ML's Boy by a length and a half trying to wire the field. Sharkey starts to look for racing room. 3/4 1/30 1. Jerry's Boy and Junior Price now move up. They're only a length back, just over 1/8 mile to go. ML's Boy along the inside. Here comes Jerry's Boy. Jerry's Boy on the outside right there second. Sharkey looking hard for racing room. Early come down the lane, and GA's Broadway J, he moves 3 wide. ML's Boy on the inside. Sharkey tries to come up the rail. On the outside, it's Jerry's Boy, but it's all ML's Boy at the wire. Mike Rogers, wire to wire. The first, they broke the track records back to back. First with the filly, a wearing Ledoux, and now right back with their colt, ML's Boy. Back-to-back track records for Ron and D. Phillips. Trainer driver Mike Rogers. Let's give him a big hand. Here's ML's Boy. New track record for 2-year-old Colton Gelding Pacers. 1:59 3/5 of a second. 1:59 3.